The economy is struggling. The hospitals are struggling. And really, basically, it's on fire right now. It's like a fireman at a firehouse hears a fire alarm going off and again and again and again and chooses to polish a fire truck. And so the next time it goes out, it looks better. We got to stop doing that. We've got to, time to act is now. And I just urge our leaders on both sides of the aisle to put down their swords once and for all, get this package done, and make it a good Christmas for everybody.